Good morning, student. So today we will start our next point. See, yesterday we have discussed about the chemical changes, okay? And some activities also we have seen. So today we will see the next point, that is the examples of chemical changes, okay? So which examples are there in a chemical changes? So whenever the chemical reaction occurs, okay, any time, that means what? It is a chemical change. See here, the first example, some simple examples I given here. You will get, you find out the more examples and write in your chemistry notebook. See the first example, explosion of firecrackers. See, explosion of firecrackers, in that what happened? The new substances are formed. For example, see, light, okay, sound, okay, light, sound. These are the new substance form. So whenever the new substance form, means in that the chemical reactions occurs. So because of that the new substance form. So it is the one type of example of chemical change. Okay. Now see the second example. See firecrackers. Here the picture it is given. Okay. And you know only that. Now see the second example. Change in the color of cut fruits and vegetables on keeping in air. Air is a chemical change. Now see, do you observe? Mostly you all are observe that. Okay. See, if you will cut the apple. Okay. Means in the air only. Cut first. Cut it and keep like that only. You will see after some times the color of that apple is changed into brown color. Why it is happening? What is the reason behind that? See, there is also behind that one reason. Okay. Why? Because apple contain malic acid. Okay. Which acid is present in apple? Malic acid. Apple contain malic acid. And you know oxygen is present in the air. So when the oxygen is reacted with that acid, whichever it is present in the apple, then it turns into a brown color. Okay. So see here the picture it is given, the first fresh cut apples, apple, and after sometimes how the color is changed into brown. Okay. So why this color is a change? Because apple contain malic acid and air is present surrounded us. That air means that oxygen is reacted with malic acid and so it turns into a brown color. The same for the vegetables also. If you will cut the potato and after sometimes you see the colors change into black. Okay. Brinjal, see colors change into black. So why? Because it is reacted with the oxygen, okay, and because of that the color is a change. So this is also one type of example of, see, in this chemical reaction occurs means it is which type of change? It is chemical change. Okay. Now see the digestion of food. See here diagram it is given. Digestion of food means what? See, whatever daily, everyday we are eating, it is digested in our stomach. Okay. So in that also the chemical reaction occur. Okay. So which chemical reaction is occur? See, in our stomach, which acid is present? The hydrochloric acid is present. HCl is present. Okay. So it helps to digest our food and some enzymes are present in our body. Okay. Maybe you will learn or you have learned in the biology. Okay. So you will learn in the biology how the digestion process, digestive system. Okay. So in that also the chemical reaction occur. So whatever our body need the vitamins and minerals that it absorb. So this is also one type of example of chemical change. Now see the next example, that is the cooking food. See, first your mother is taking the raw material to cook food. And when she is cooking food, totally all the properties of that raw materials changes after cooking. And totally the new substance is formed. And that new substance, all the characteristics different from the original form. Okay, so this is also the example of chemical change. Now see, rusting of iron, respiration in living organism, these are the examples of chemical changes. Now see, the rusting of iron in detail we will see in the next point also. Okay, how the rusting of iron occurs, what is the essential conditions for that, that we will learn in the next lecture. So today what we discuss, we have discussed about some examples of chemical changes. So whenever the chemical reaction occurs, means it is a chemical change. See here, only the 6 examples I have given you. You have to write more 5 examples in your chemistry notebook, and related to this point you read from your textbook and write some examples. So next period we will continue with next point.